due to race or ethnicity or religious background, the law has to be applied
exactly
according to the statutory provisions at hand. And I know everyone's upset, or a lot of people are upset out there tonight, but that's our system. And if you just if the rule now is that you just get to burn stuff down when you don't like the outcome, I mean, we're gonna have no building standing in the United States. So we're gonna deal with all of this tonight, Sean. It's good to see you in Washington.
Yeah, but where are they being bussed in from? Who's paying for the busing?
It's called the swamp. As a matter of fact, I'm leaving the
look up paid protesters. Al Olmos.
It's not much better. It's actually probably
you'll see. They're bringing them in, they're busing them in. Now they got U-Haul trucks.
Now, despite a curfew declared an hour ago, violence is breaking out in the streets.
With these big signs.
Now, two Louisville police officers have been shot in what can only be described as revenge shootings in the wake of the Breonna Taylor grand jury decision. For the first time, we're now going to play for you extended Louisville PD body cam footage from when the shots rang out. This is shocking stuff.
This is when the shots rang out. Body cam. They're hunting down the police as we speak. This is what the Democrats want all over. Unbelievable.
We got one down. This is just outrageous. Joining me now is Julio Rosas, townhall.com senior writer, who's on the ground in Louisville tonight and was at the scene when
the footage
rang out. Julio, we're waiting for an update from the police, and this happening any minute, but describe what you saw and heard tonight.
So that crowd that was marching in the street, they came out of the park area in front of the Hall of Justice that had been gathered there. As they were marching away from the kind of barricaded zone, there were people breaking off and smashing the uncovered window and setting fires. They were marching in the street towards the police officers, but the officers fired flashbangs in the air over the crowd. About a few seconds later, that's when we started to hear the gunshots and people started to scatter. And the video that I posted for Town Hall, you can see me trying to run and get out of the way because a few seconds after the shootings could be heard, police started to swarm the area. And like I said, people started to scatter. We were trying to get out of the way and obviously trying to avoid any more potential gunshots.
And Julio, the authorities and shopkeepers, businesses, people don't realize from across the country, they've been boarded up for weeks and weeks, and they've been preparing for this immediate vicinity for the last several days. So there's been an enormous amount of chatter about this, yet you can see in a situation like this, there's only so much the police are going to be able to do. When it's this quote protest that's just violence and mayhem is spreading around.
Protest my ass, it's a riot.